coolest reviews, the funnest shit, nailing the fuck out of it every damn day of the week.
It's Grimm's Toy Show Action Inside a Figure Review. I am your host, Ebenezer Middlestore.
I always use code Grimm at WrestlingFigures.com because this shit place never has nothing. I mean, look at this shit. They got, oh, well, wait, these are new. We got Roman Lames. When it rains, it bores. Get it? Roman Reigns and Boris. Oh, look, Sasha Pranks. And she comes with a Money in the Skank briefcase. That looks lit. Holy shit. I think I'm gonna buy it. And then, oh, yeah, we gotta get her away from Witch Swan because, you know, what he does with people and things. Oh, my God. He's a rich swan. This motherfucking bird's got bucks, bitch. Get it? Rich swan, bird, bucks. Because he's rich. He has a lot of money. Jokes, people. There we go. More Sasha Pranks. That figure's got a fucked up face. Oh! Rich Swan, see, I told you, motherfucker's got money in the bank. He comes with a briefcase, too, and so does your boy. I reckon your boy, Borg Laser, come with a briefcase and whatnot. But they're not even that special. If fucking... This is like a whole set right here. There's one package, and three or four of the figures come with briefcases. Let's see, Chris Glory Hole got one. Come over here, Glowy Hole. Oh, fuck. It's bounce shit off the floor world tour. Now, where's your briefcase? Huh? You just made the list, because you don't have a briefcase. And if you have a lisp, you will make the lisp. And then lisp, people will be pissed. This figure right here should say you just made the lisp, and it doesn't. It should say you just made the list, and it doesn't. Because it sucks. It's a suckle chuckle fuck. And people are pissed.
Thanks for watching the video. Click this one right here in case you missed something funny. And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Nailed it.